To set up fingerprint on Samsung Galaxy S7, go to Settings. Scroll home screen down. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap Lock Screen and Security. Tap Fingerprints. Enter your password, PIN, pattern, or fingerprint, and then tap Next. Tap Add Fingerprint. Place your finger on home key, lift it off, then repeat. Move finger upwards or downwards slightly between attempts. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.